usually where Sadhu Maharaj is here. I'm not speaking anything.
One Maharaj.
But today I will go.
Today is your day, Maharaj.
I got sentimental now. You are not supposed to show your feelings.
Usually.
But I cannot hold myself. So, tomorrow is the last day I will be in the presence of Sridhar Maharaj. And I started to feel separation now. I got so much mercy from him. You cannot imagine. But I won't tell and think more about this. If I'm allowed, I want to tell you one pastime. A Vrindavan
pastime.
Few days ago, in one lecture, I mentioned something about different connection the Lord has with his devotees. Different relationships. So, Sadhu Maharaj is Madhurya
Bhav.
This is his way. Hopefully, it's my way also. But I want, and he will tell about this more into the time. I think almost everybody of us has a date at home. You are worshipping them. Most of us are taking deities with them for traveling. So my deities stayed in Poland. My deities stayed in Poland. I'm worshipping their mental every day. But being at Kripadam's home, I feel separation. So I will tell you this story about deity worship and the relationship between the devotee and the deity.
Ще разкажа една история за обожението на Мурти и за връзката на бактата с Муртито.
Once in Vrindavan, it was an old lady.
Веднъж в Vrindavan,
she was very old.
An old lady.
Това имаше една стара жена.
Old devotee.
Стара бакта.
So, she had worshipped Gorni Thai deities.
Тя обожаваше Муртите Gorni Thai.
But when she became old, she felt that he has to ask somebody to protect her deities. Because she felt he cannot take care about them properly. So she found one temple. And one pujari there. So, her relationship with the Gorni Thai was like mother to the sons. But this pujari in the temple, he was in Asakyabha. So, they made up an agreement. He will take care about deities.
Той ще се грижи за муртите.
And she will stay upstairs over the temple room and live there.
А тя ще живее на горния етаж над храмовата стая.
And he was supposed to take care about deities from now on.
Тук на цяло той трябва да се грижи за муртите.
So one time It was a cold night.
Веднъж било студено нощ.
Windy night.
Ветровита нощ.
So she was there upstairs and she heard.
Тя била горе в стаята и чула.
Someone is calling. It's cold, but the window is open.
Че някой вика, прозорец отворен.
So she went down to the temple room.
Тя слязла в храма в стая.
And she saw that the window was really open.
И видяла, че прозорец наистина е отворен.
And the горница told her, it's cold for us.
И горница и каза, студено ни.
The pujari is he didn't give us the proper shelter. He left the window open.
Пуджари не ни е осигурил нужния подслон, той остави прозореца отворен.
We are cold.
Студено ни.
So she put some clothing over them.
Тя ги забила с шалове.
And she went to sleep.
И си легнала да спи.
So next day she said to the pujari.
И на следващия ден казала на пуджари.
You know, Gornita, they called me in night and they were cold. You left the door open. You left the window open.
И му казала, знаеш ли, през нощта Gornita ми извикаха, че им е студено.
You should be
отворено, прозорец отворен, трябва да правиш.
You should be sensitive.
Трябва да си чувствителен.
I gave them to you for care.
Аз ти ги дадох да се грижи за тях.
But you seem to neglect them.
Няма
да ги пренебрегнеш. Да, да
обаче Пуджари.
He didn't believe that story.
Също не повярва на тази история.
He had no that relationship.
Той нямал тази връзка с мен.
So, next night.
И на следващата нощ.
The same story repeated itself.
Същата история се повтори.
And then, mother came down.
И тогава майката слязла долу.
And she said that they it's running from their noses. It's running. So she put some piece of her sari and cleaned it. And then she said to the pujari next morning. You neglect them again.
И пак ти пренебрегна.
They get cold and now they have this sneezing.
Толкова са настинали, че се гледа ви вече.
What are you doing?
И ти ги вършиш.
You should take care of them.
Трябва да се грижи за тях.
He couldn't believe that again.
Той пак не повярва.
Then she said, okay, next day.
Тогава тя казва, добре, на следващия ден.
I will prove it to you that it's true what I'm telling you.
Кажа, че е вярно това, което ти казвам.
So, you will go with me.
Ще дойдеш с мен.
The temple. And I will approach the deities, the Gorni Tai.
И аз ще отида при мъртвите, при Gorni Tai.
You will see yourself that they are sneezing.
И само ще видиш, че са хремо.
So, she went there with the Pujari.
Тя отишла там с Pujari.
And she approached the Gorni Tai.
Дишал при горните.
And it was running from the noses.
И от носовете им течал секрет.
So, she took the sari in the presence of this pujari.
Тя дигнала сарито си в присъствието на този пуджари.
And she dried the noses.
И ги избърсала в носовете.
Seeing this,
като видял това,
пуджари fell at her feet.
Пуджари паднал в нозете.
By the obeisances.
Отдал почитание.
And then he understood.
Тогава разбрал.
That she was telling the truth.
Че тя казвала истината.
The deities were alive.
И че мъртвите са живи.
So the point of the story is.
Така, смисълът на историята е.
She was Pujari.
Че тя била Pujari.
But he didn't believe.
Той бил Pujari, но не вярвал.
Sometimes it's like that.
Понякога става това нещо.
We don't understand that our deities are living.
Ние не разбираме, че нашите мъртви са живи.
So, this story is teaching us.
Тази история ни напътства.
That we should be utmost careful about this.
че трябва да сме възможно най-внимателни в това отношение.
Like Sad Maharaj.
Както Sad Maharaj.
Always talking about Radha Mahan.
Той винаги говори за Радха Махан.
Always telling how they feel.
Винаги казва как се чувстват.
What they want.
Какво искат.
Trying to tell us also to make us sensitive.
Опитвайки се да ни направи и нас чувствителни.
To understand that they are living.
Да разберем, че те са живи.
Only when we will be able to understand this.
Въпреки че ние не можем да го разберем.
We can have a proper relationship.
Ние можем да имаме правилна връзка.
So, what I was taught, what I was learning now.
Това, което разказвах сега.
It's about.
Касае.
That's Radha Krishna, Nityananda Gauranga.
Radha Krishna, Nityananda Gauranga.
Always reciprocate our devotion.
Винаги отвръщат на нашата преданост.
So, they did this to the mother.
Те са направили това с тази майка.
They didn't want to leave her.
Не са искали да я напуснат.
They wanted her protection.
Искали си тя да се грижи за тя.
I learned a lot from that story.
И аз научих много от тази история.
And I hope you did also so.
Надявам се и вие.